trail that gets the wife to be scares the bejesus out of her. Yep, here's the death-defying drop. Ooh, wow, she's a bigger drop than before. Be careful. Remember, back brakes, buddy. You hear me? Here's another one. Alright. Yeah. Yep. And then you got some roots up here. Not giving me a pass.
Yeah. I remember we went over that one fast the last time and scared the shit out of me.
These are the tidies up here. Got roots. Two trees. Just gas it. There you go. Good job. It's the first time I've ever had the 250 out here. Do you want to go down these or?
Me too. Holy shit, that's steep.
I don't think we've ever been down this way. Yeah, they got a little play area there, kind of. Gotta take my mask away from my mouth, it's like inside. Little trail seems like it goes up higher. Oh yeah. Where are you at, buddy? Okay. Yeah. Wow, this is real high. Follow my tracks when I go up this hill. Take the right side. My left side was full of roots there. I'm going to try to even finish my climb then. I'm not going to make it. Oh, baby. Let's not go down. Oh, man, I'm flipping. Oh, shit. Well, my machine's fucking going down the damn hill. Stall, you bitch. Whoa, that sucked. I'm in the last spot you saw me. Well, we look adequate. Hey, at least I'm going downhill now instead of backwards. Holy shit. Oh boy. I'll fix that one. Oh, I lost my camera. Shit. I'm having all good luck down here. Hello. Okay, so after a few minutes, we finished rolling down the hill and retrieved the camera. Wow, that baby was in the air a lot. Whew, but we made it, folks. Trail 999 up here. I think this one here is the one I was trying to go up. I screwed that up last time. Got out on that 99 sign, so that had to be the one. Okay, congratulations, you made that one. There's nobody coming. That was pretty cool. Third gear. Trails, at least for me, I get lost on which one is my trail. Nice to get that sideways on the way going down in second gear. That's pretty cool. These are badass burns. Okay, so I definitely missed my trail. That must have been my trail there. Buddy. That wasn't bad. She should be popping out over here. Seemed a lot worse going down. Worse going down, was it? Try this one. I started right out in second. Oh, this one goes to that one. We never done any on this side before. I gotta stop. I gotta stick. Well, I guess that stick's gonna stay. Sheesh. Oh, that heck, that just folded up there, but I felt something on my foot. Boy, neat and dark, nice and dark in here. Okay, there's a narrow spot here. It's not bad. I thought it was worse. I gotta stop here at this flat spot and get this, stick out of here.
Need some help? Are you careful?
You want to pick up on the handlebar or pick up on the wheel?
I'll pick up on the handlebar.
Let me get it out of my crotch here to have to go down. Back down.
Got it.
All right, get out of the way. Thanks, buddy. All right, that was exciting. Right. Well, it turns nice and wetty thick back here. Like, oh, this is pretty neat. Got some air. Watch that. Looks like we're going back up here. Don't get too fast because there's a lot of roots. Yeah. Whoa, you okay? Whoa, yo. Ooh. Yeah, I was trying to let you know not to come up too fast. But you are, I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do to get around the corner, so.
Ooh, that did not feel good.
Well, we'll get down here, we'll take a break, okay? Wherever we get down to.
stop ahead.
Oh shoot, it takes us right back to the room. Wow. It's a road. Well, that was fun, I guess. You'd have to say. Well, I broke Lee out of retirement today to come riding with me. How's your thumb doing, buddy?
It's a little sore from that last
bump up there on that tree. Yeah. We're going to a different spot. We're going to go down this road here and we'll see you there.